Oh, hey there, WCHS. Didn't see you there. I'm Wyatt Vaughn, and you know what? I've been having midnight cravings lately, as everyone does. And you know what? I decided I'm gonna give you guys some tips on what to make and how to make them. Let's go try it out.
Now we've made my special pizza, let's go make some ramen noodles. That's a little easier. Now that we have accomplished two easier snacks, let's go to the most difficult one. You may have guessed it. The one everyone craves. That's right, the peanut butter and jelly. Next time you guys get that midnight craving, don't hesitate to try it out. This has been Wyatt Vaughn reporting to you from WCTV. Let's go back to the anchors.